Good evening, I'm Sandra Sully. Updating 10 News, corruption investigators have trawled through Ian McDonald's 14 different bank accounts as they accuse him of taking bribes. LA's killer cop has been killed himself in a fiery shootout. Police have recovered the body of a champion boat racer who's drowned in the Georges River. And Glenn McGrath is being immortalised in wax. Stay on 10, more news shortly.